Comes old bags and spit.
Delicious.
What are you gonna do if you find a dead body?
Fuck it, I'm
poke
burning.
It. I don't know, I'd probably call the police.
I knew you would say that. I knew you would say that.
Well, what if it was a guy's dead body?
Oh, well, man, fuck that. We just right? call him the police. I'm just gonna walk away. Like, I don't even care.
I didn't even specify. I mean, you just shot the fuck it right away. God,
no, just say that.
Oh, I just assume it's a girl, you know. Like that movie Nice Guys where that bitch crashed the car.
Oh, yeah, she was funny.
Like that I nigga mean, gay. He was gonna right, go beat his meat to some porn magazine, but then the porn star crashes and dies right in front of him. He could have fucked her. Her titties were out and everything, but he puts his
right.
shirt on top of her.
Right,
what type
yo.
Of faggy shit?
That was funny,
it's so warm, yo. How do you get rid of a dude like that?
Honestly, you could have kept it alive.
That's like
you know
a hot dog
cold.
You just made, and it just because it just got a little bit colder, you just don't need it. Yo, I'll kill you right now, ho.
Evan's going into detail about this.
Right, that's triggering, yo.
Use this for your YouTube channel, Hornet.
I mean, she was a porn star. She wouldn't mind. She'd probably like it.
Right?
This is how I want to die.
Last satisfying feeling.
That one last sweet release.
Damn, Joe, you ass. Why not kill him?
What the?
Damn, Joe, are you
what? Wow, what the fuck?
How are we gonna die?
His name is Fluffy Nut.
Fluffy.
What was that?
What if it's Fluffy instead?
What type of C4 was that?
We just need.
Head ass.
What? Well, I bet if the goat was dead, you probably fuck with him too.
It's on.
I got another round for you.
I love that was so funny. He said,
if a head ass.
That's that Rushi.
I feel like y'all kids gonna be good.